Itsuki, strong heart fighter, Hirata. Nyrene, neutron bomb, Crowley.
Hot knife through butter from the right.
Goes the outside leg kick. Snappy right hand, now puts hands on Crowley. The high knee!
Trying for a double.
Go. 3 minutes down, a jab. Body shot, can't match it for the jab there from Crowley. A nice lead hook from the Kiwi. Right in the fist. Shoots in for a double. Does Itsuki Hirata. Takedown.
Oh,
Crowley takes the back. Crowley riding up. But she might slip off here.
She's high on the back of Hirata. Let's see if Hirata can shake her off, but Crowley does a great job of adjusting. She did choose to get there, but a beautiful defense so far from Crowley.
Crowley does have a rear naked choke over her knee to carry him at One Warrior Series back in July 2018. They're back to their feet now. All tied up, another takedown.
Possible scarf hold position to a key lock, but a big bridge.
Oh, the reversal, and start control now for the New Zealander. How do you do, Nyrene Crowley? House on fire, first round. But she's watching this one, the WWE star.
Oh, man, taking this one.
Hirata Express, and has finished all opponents. 100% finishing rate, all submissions. Top position again for Hirata.
Oh, that was a beautiful little, I got her, she threw the right hand, left the right hand on the shoulder to get the clinch, and now she's in the take, now she's on top in mouth. Look how she's overhooking that arm. She's wise to that bump of Crowley. She's able to maintain her hips and settle into the position.
This is Hirataville. This is Hirata land, and Crowley could be in trouble now. This is when it's good. Hirata is in such control. Half guard position. A seesawing battle in a tremendous opening round. Hammer fist strikes here. Gotta watch the back of the head though, Hirata.
You can see she's just a little bit ahead of Hirata, where she does not want to be.
I think we caught in the ropes there. There's another judo takedown. Third point of the match from Hirata.
So dangerous inside that clinch. She's able to use overhooks and underhooks, and she's able to put you down. So effective. Crowley might be able to pop her head out. She might get reversed at this position.
Crowley remaining composed.
It might be a kimura.
Carlo Klaus and Market Lane, the corner of Nyrene Crowley. And the fist strikes here from Hirata. Hammers away. Crowley, no place to go. Commentary position.
Yeah, there's that kimura. So she's got the legs triangled. She's got
Crowley all tied up like a pretzel with a long time to go in this second round.
Trying to crank on this kimura.
Crowley survived here.
Inverted triangle right here, but it's not really that deep. She's not risking choking because Crowley's doing a good job of defending, especially with that arm. But she is going to be able to kind of do this, adjust her positions with this triangle. It gives her very good control over the body of Crowley to finish from this position, but a triangle is there. If she can find the right position, she might be able to apply the choke, but this is what it's able to do, submission.
Hirata in control, top position, drives the elbow to the body of Nyrene Crowley.
Now she's going to go for a kimura. She has that arm, she's going to try to separate the grip and look for it. Oh, she chooses to let it go. Hey, working her way back up to her feet.
Honey there from Hirata, doubles up on it. Will she go in triplicate? Crowley through the ropes. Crowley. Hirata. Crowley turns back into her in the second round. Another judo-style takedown. That's four from Hirata.
Punches to the face.
Trying to stop those punches. Going around the club to the forehead, to the ear, to the eye. From Hirata, staying busy. Hips cut in. Side control. Face open here on Crowley. Taking punishment.
When Crowley protects the face, that's when she's able to lock up the scarf hold position. Might be able to get a key lock here or an armbar.
18 seconds away from Hirata being taken into the third round for the first time ever. It'll be deep water. It'll be unfamiliar territory. She's hoping for a referee stoppage here. Crowley surviving. Referee catching on top of the action. He knows there's only seconds remaining. Try to keep it standing. Find out. Damage around the eyes and going to the night here.
Line exchanges. Crowley a little bit, and a lot of shots are starting to take advantage of this situation and really start to apply some pressure. Here comes a takedown.
I'm a take. Passes easily. No side control. 5-0 coming in.
Tamura, look at her. She's going for it. She's trying to lock up that arm. Crowley's doing a good job of defending.
Right here. Crowley escapes. Nice knee there from Hirata. Crowley. Hirata continues to throw the knees. Takedown. Sixth takedown of the contest.
This is a bad spot. Crowley's got to be careful not to extend her arms.
Atomweight division, Stan Fairtex, Mei Yamaguchi. Rika Ishige, Gian Robzawa, all keeping an eye on this young lady. Itsuki Hirata, and of course the champion. Proving to be a phenom, Itsuki Hirata, and you can see why. She weathered the early storm and the stand-up from Crowley in the opening round. And has been dominant ever since. Goes to side control, cuts the hip in here. Crowley back on one knee. Oh, can she see the choke?
Crowley's tough.
This is such a brave effort from Crowley to take Hirata, a place she has never been before, into the fifth and final round. Rika Ishige, Angela Sabanel, Izuka Furuse, Neil Tamura, Bohem Park, all could not do it. They could not stop this woman, and neither could Crowley. She is 6-0 now, and she has finished all six. You're watching something special. You're watching someone amazing. She is magnificent. She is Itsuki Hirata, 20 years old, and no one has come close to beating her.
In these grappling exchanges, look at those heavy hips. No space for Crowley to go anywhere. The punches just kept coming, and Kemp Chang was forced to jump in and give Itsuki Hirata her sixth straight victory. The undefeated streak continues, Michael Schabella.
Itsuki Hirata, you've got to be a fan. At 22, at 20 years old, the talent level is phenomenal. What a show. Let's get it, Tom.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Kemp Chang, has called a stop to this contest after 3 minutes and 27 seconds in the third and final round for your winner by way of technical knockout, Itsuki Hirata!
What an ovation here in Jakarta for Itsuki Hirata. If you're wearing a hat, take it off to Nyrene Crowley. A tremendous performance from the New Zealander. And the winner's medal goes back to Tokyo, around the neck of this 20-year-old judo stylist who is absolutely cleaning up the opposition. Six wins, no losses, finished all six opponents. She is something special.